We have the next contingent, all the way from Nassau State, and they are known as Anzalu That Dance. All the way from Nassau State. You can agree with me that the cultural attire they're putting on is a beautiful one, because it has a whole lot of beautiful colors, from red to white. I hear most of the costumes are made from porcupine. I'm sure you can see the hearts on their heads, and they are ready to give us fun all the way.
And you know, I tell you one thing about this. I think their major occupation is hunting. If you look at them, at first you think they're warriors, but another look at them will show you that this they will make for very good hunters as well. Well, I do not hear what they're singing, but that sounds nice. If you listen attentively, I'm sure you will like the sound from the leg bangles.